not retarded. What's up, Lynette?
It's on?
It's on.
Okay, so we're about to go to the doctor's office. So they can tell me I'm having a girl, which I already know that, but you know.
It's a boy. Remember that sign I told you, it was a boy from the jump street. I'm gonna be the one that predict the future. And I already told everybody that it's a boy. It's a boy. You ready?
Yes.
You ready for it to be a boy?
For it to be a girl.
It's a boy. What you want to name? We're going ahead and pick out a name right now.
Bitch, well, don't put the camera that way.
Why not?
Because then when you watch it on the computer, it's going to be upside down.
It's going to be long. Still straight.
Okay, but it's a girl, so that's all I have to say for today. Okay? All right. Bye-bye.
Gonna find out. And the feet still walking.
Oh, let me get a picture of the place, stop.
But this is not the one, I don't think. Is it? I think it's the next one.
Remember I told you, son, it's a boy. I told you.
Okay.
You saw the serious face? I'm dead serious.
Yes, I do. Who have it, babe?
It's a boy.
We have your boy, really? I need to pull out these ultrasounds one time. I think I do. Shall I? Shall I do the honors?
All right, it's a girl.
It's a what?
It's a girl.
Okay. That's what I thought.
We're ready.
We're having a girl.
And you better not be hard-headed, neither, hear me?
Oh, shut up. We love you already. Bye-bye.